I move that the question be now put.
The chairman, Mr. Chairman.
Honourable Trevor Mallard.
Point of order, Mr. Chairman.
Point of order, Trevor Mallard.
Mr. Chairman, can I just get the minister's attention because I think what we're now regarding as a possible real question has come up. Can I seek leave for this part to be dealt with subsequent to last part of the bill, part 7 of the bill? I'd just like to seek leave.
The member's asking is that this debate be postponed to be the last debate in the committee of the last part of the debate, yes. So that we would move to part 5, yes. and the subsequent and then revert to this. Right. And the member is asking that because he believes he has discovered something that needs some consideration.
That's right. And it would not interfere. No, to make it beyond all doubt, it would not interfere with urgency. It just gives an opportunity for some advice.
Well, it is a point of order. Normally we wouldn't, but I think it might be helpful if we do.
Mr. Chairman, I'm not persuaded by the course of action the member is proposing, but I do concede that there are some issues we need to work through, and maybe with the indulgence of the committee, if this debate was to proceed for not an interminable amount longer, but a little longer during the course of that, we might be able to resolve the issues more rapidly. So I'm not in favour of leave being granted, but I would allow the indulgence to perhaps run for another couple of speakers while we just sort this particular issue out.
I've given the call to you, Honourable
Chairman. Certainly, Mr. Speaker, if there is another member, because I wanted to speak, I think, exactly on the matter which is being there, if there's another member who's prepared to take the call,
you,
I think it
well,
might...
Well, you are yielding...
I'm finishing this call. I've got one left.
Is some other member seeking the call?
I certainly am.
Chris Tremaine.
I move that the question...